Final salute there for Holly Jack Smither and Andermatt Flyer in the three-star. That is number 61 for Canada. The pair had completions at Great Meadow and at Millbrook, where they were 15th back in early August, 13th at Ocala, 8th at Rocking Horse during the winter.
Didgeridoo, clear 13, out of the coffin. Brush ended. Over the corner, at the table, 8 for Will Padre.
We'll go to the container log.
At 9, and on top of the course now, here's Boy Padre.
We'll go to the container log.
Table. Where did it be fair? at 11 yonder. Cabot at 12. Matt Brown on the upper ridge there at 6. Then come down to the most stable. Radner. So Will Bondry finishing home. Carly 13, that's number 6 home. And Lily and Hurst start the course over the first. And so Will Bondry finishing in a time of 6:12. So he will be 21 seconds over on stable. 5A, left-hand turn to 5B, and all good there. Boyd over the wedding cake table, he is now 2 from home. Goes to the Woodland Lawn, sponsored by the Thomas family. Matt Brown and Alderwood, over to 11.
This pair coming off a win at Seneca a couple of weeks ago, home for fourth at NCTA, show on downs, and 10th at Waradaka this summer. Of course, Boyd, the second of our U.S. team Olympians, beating him the class. Jumping time.